Now that we understand the ratio test, let's take a look at the root test. The root test is really very similar as a ratio test. I mean, we're instead of looking at the ratio of two successive terms, we look at the nth root of the nth term of our series. We take the limit of that guy instead of the limit of the ratios, and then the theorem reads just like the theorem for the ratio test. If this limit is less than 1, our sum converges absolutely. If the limit is bigger than 1, and limit being infinity counts as bigger than 1, then the series diverges. And if the limit is 1 or the limit doesn't exist, if things oscillate, then the test fails. We just can't tell what happens. So the reason why it works is exactly the same as the reason that the ratio test works. It's a comparison to a geometric series. So suppose that the limiting root was 0.98. Well, then by definition, we're saying that the limit of the nth root of the nth term is 0.98. So the nth root of the nth term is eventually close to 0.98, which means it's eventually less than your favorite number between 0.98 and 1, my favorite number between 0.98 and 1 is 0.99, so that's what we're going to use. So it's eventually less than 0.99. And if an to the 1 over n is less than 0.99, take the nth power of both sides, and you get that an is eventually less than 0.99 to the n. Well, that's what we want. This series converges absolutely by the limit comparison test to the sum of 0.99 to the n. 0.99 to the n converges, so an converges absolutely. On the flip side, if the limit of the roots was bigger than 1, then we use the same sort of argument. The limit of the roots is some number bigger than 1, like 1.02. Well, that means it's eventually close to 1.02, which means it's eventually bigger than 1.01, which means that an is eventually bigger than 1.01 to the n. So that means that it diverges again by comparison to the sum of 1.01 to the n. By comparison to the sum of 1.01 to the n. This diverges, this is eventually bigger, so this diverges. End of story. That is the root test.